Hello, so this is 2017 Ford Fusion with Sync 3 system. I'm going to show you that it actually worked, and it worked pretty well with iPhone 12 Pro. So I'm going to turn on the car. Alright, and my phone's already connected and set up to connect to the car link. So if you haven't set it up yet, you have to set it up first for it to work.